Hi guys, my name is Tahir and today I'm back with another Respawnables video and I'm back in a long time. It's been 1 or 2 weeks now and now today I'm going to be reviewing Trial 2 of 5th anniversary event. So let's just start. So the prizes will be dynamite, golden armor again, stun grenade, medikit, plasma punch, new skin, spotter, mines, stealth, immunity shield, all of the different gadgets. And now I know most of you guys know that you're getting the heavy shutter for free and most of you have got it, but still I have to do my review and get some views. So let's check the prizes. Defeat enemies with heavy machine gun. Long range awards with a heavy machine gun weapon. Yeah, heavy machine weapon. You'll skip it if you have done trial 1. Defeat enemies without dying with a heavy machine gun. Defeat enemies with a heavy machine weapon again. Finish second or better machine matches with a heavy machine weapon. I don't know how many enemies there are without dying. My friend did it for me, so I did it. I didn't have to do anything. So trial 5 or tier 5, finish second or just collect medals, that will be good. Defeat enemies with a launcher weapon. I'll tell you which weapons to use. Double kill awards with a launcher weapon. You can ask for help, or I think you can do it because it's easy with launcher, because if you have grenade launcher, just spam your grenade launcher and you will get them. Get long range awards with grenade launcher, easy. Just stay on one side of the map and start shooting with your heavy grenade launcher, plasma punch, anything. Defeat enemies with a launcher weapon, easy. Finish first in matches with a launcher. Yeah, you guys know, but just collect medals. So I think we've seen this. I think it's Black Friday one. So we can get Brazilian fighter gear. Only a true fighter knows all the tricks to win a battle. Fight. Lead your team to victory. Black beret kit. Agent retriever pack. Become an accomplished shadow fighter. Cyber hunter equipment. The equipment that any bounty hunter should get. WPD officer kit. The best from the west side police department is here. Outlaw pack. Become the most feared gunslinger. Okay. Monarch set, we know this. The healer. Oh no. I think we've seen this, but we have to check this one. We know the healer. Black Friday Mega Pack 2017. Get everything for an even better price and a little bit of extra. Aristocrats. Atarot pack. Atomdrom tactical and rescue operations team. Nice abbreviation. From Digital Legends 2016 top event weapons. Get all final prize weapons from this year's event. Not this year, you should say 2016 purchased. Chinese Heroes Armor. Fight the Neon Beast and protect the New Year's Feast with this set of armors. Werewolf Bite, turn into werewolf and howl in battle. Aristocrat Shotgun, again. Atarot pack is now here. Become an accomplished shadow fighter. Atarot Handgun, new skin I think. Bulldozer. Brute force to face any enemy. Mine launcher. skin when I'm hitting from everywhere with everything to stop the battle and end with victory. Assault Rifle DU MK2. Backline with the Launcher Specialist set. Energy Stinger. Blackbird Gear. There are tricks that you can only learn from experience, but Blackbird knows them all. Assault Rifle HEI Mark 1. So, top event weapons, get all final prize weapons from this year's event. Guys, I don't have this and this, most of them. And these two as well. I luckily got JP back. I got DV carbine, pocket pistol, air cannon luckily, heavy shatterer luckily. I didn't have it, but my friend won it from me. Automatic grenade launcher, I don't have it, I might get it later. Gatling punch, Night Screech, double barrel machine gun, and dark matter gun. So, Chinese hero armors, I bought all of them. My friend bought them for me. Provides extra protection by reducing damage suffered by any explosion by 70%, 50%, and nothing. These are the recommended weapons. ATT 33 for heavy weapons, heavy grenade launcher for launcher weapon, then siege cannon again for heavy weapon, cold rocket launcher, dual grenade pistols. These are the recommended weapons. And guys, let me show you some masteries. When you defeat an enemy, confetti rains over you, around you. Let me show you all of them. And guys, we are getting these for free. I don't know what they are called, but find out. See? Let me show you. Confetti. This is the confetti, you guys can see. Celebration 2. When you defeat enemy, the crowd goes crazy. Let me show you guys. I think most of you guys know it, but still. Where's the crowd? Why isn't it going crazy? You guys can hear it, the crowd goes crazy. And now, celebration 2, spiky skin, I'm going to get this one. Accuracy increases by 50% while moving. You receive damage while standing still. So, and this one will give me reload speed. This is a very good one. See, when I stand still, my health keeps on going down. If I have one perk, then it's less, but when I have two, then it's too much. I mean, it goes a little bit fast. If I have three, then I think I will die very fast. See, oh, not so much. shooting me. I can show you guys how to nerf it. Let me show you guys how to nerf it. So all you need is a shotgun. Let me find one. It is a parade shotgun. My friend gave it to me. He bought it for me and restored for me. And you guys might know him. His name is Loka Maxson. And he has a YouTube channel as well named Volcano Locus 9. Subscribe to his channel as well. So let me show you guys. By the way, he gave me Brazilian Warrior bundle as well. Let me see. Yeah, we need Man Max bandana. We need Man Max waistcoat and poison hunter pants. So you get 20% damage nerf here, 30% here, and 20% more here. So total 70%. So now let me show you guys. Let me just shoot, and now I'm moving. It's not working. And guys, as you guys can see, my health goes on very less. See? So this way you won't die. And if you keep on moving, then it's very less. Oh yeah, I found a crystal. I mean the spawnite. See, my health goes a little bit fast now, but now it will go a little bit slow. So let's finish the match. And let's see if we can buy something. Yeah, black mask. We got the black mask. And now, okay guys, see you later. Like this video, subscribe to my channel, share this video with your friends, and yeah, that's it for today. I'll be back with another video.